felt that. Right in the sweet spot.
I don't like the look of this.
Whoa!
Might want to try and avoid getting hit for a little while.
Oh, might I?
Now's your chance.
On it! Yeah.
Scylla oversaw the defense of all Athia.
She must have had quite an army.
Indeed. Stationed in the fortifications she was forever building. You know which spell to use, correct?
Yes, so shut up!
Gotcha.
Seems like it. Nice work. Did you find something? Something's there. What shall we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.
Got him. They were all murdered.
In the hole.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes.
Come on.
Ready for this?
Middling, I suppose.
I'll give you middling, asshole. Let's see. What do we got?
Holy shit, is this?
It either belonged to Scylla, or they were planning on giving it to her.
Not too sure how I feel about this, but guess it can't hurt. Monster nest, my favorite.
You never know, they might want to play.
Ha! Try this for size.
Ha! don't like the look of this.
Try this for size. And that's that!
Nope, not working.
All set! Ready for this? This.
You certainly seem to be, yes. Something's there. What shall we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice. Finders keepers. Let me guess. More weird break-related shit.
Would seem so.
Oof. Let's get it.
Whoa.
Huh? What the? I'm floating.
I suppose it must be something to do with how heavy the break is here.
Huh. No way. This place is so weird.
Yes, yes. I'm sure it's intensely amusing. Now, shall we be on our way?
Bro, such a kid, I love it.
Wait, am I breathing underwater?
The thicker the break becomes, the less the rules of the normal world apply.
Well, not much is gonna surprise me after this.
Escaped in one piece, thank goodness for that.
Yeah, doubt that thing will still be standing next time we're here.
Gotta get a good angle.
Nice. That's my zone. Cool.
So can't wait to show this to the kids. I don't like how quiet it is here.
I find it rather peaceful. Would you rather be battling more break beasts?
No. It's just, in horror movies, it's always moments like this when shit starts to hit the fan.
And there it is.
Bro, how did you even get down here?
It really stood out for me.
It does seem that way. But I'd suggest you don't fight it.
Yep, I'll second that.
Be ready to protect yourself.
I will, with you.
We got this.
Ah.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes.
Come the reinforcements.
That's not doing much.
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little. Getting to be one tough customer.
I'd say you're becoming reasonably deadly, yes. Nobody's home.
Nope, but they were. Once.
Yes, sad to see the remnants of people's former lives. Now's your chance.
On it!
Consider getting hit a little less?
What do you think I am? Superhuman? We got this!
Well, do something! To middling, I suppose.
I'll give you middling, asshole.
Excuse me.
Quite the lucky find indeed.
I can use this. We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now. Did you find something?
That went well. Whoa. Is that a cat?
Bro, can I get that power?
In the middle of the break?
I assume that is no ordinary cat.
Hey, nice kitty. Aww.
Aww, good kitty.
Goodness, you're a regular cat child. What should we do?
You feel that? Too quiet in here.
Oh, the calm before the storm.
Let's get it.
Come at me! Or are you scared?
Let's show them a thing or three.
Right in the spot! Alright!
Does that make
sense? I don't like the look of this.
This should come in handy.
Rather, isn't it?
different. It's nice.
Yes, finally.
Well done, I suppose.
Dead end.
Then I suppose we turn back.
Those old coins have to be something.
Here we go.
Such enthusiasm.
Bullseye! Well,
do something!
Got you on your toes now!
Your chance.
On it. Looks like we're done here.
It does, doesn't it?
Check this out.
Perhaps it was worth coming here after all.
Very curious.
Seems this is the end of the road.
Back we go. This.
This game is very interesting. Alright, let's see who we're fighting. Bless sir.
I need you to listen to me, Frey.
Yeah, no need. Get the fuck out of here, right?
Is it that much stronger than me? Technically.
Ready for this?
Okay, then. I can fight it. I can fight it. Just gotta see.
Bring it! All set!
Oh, that's a cheat code. Oh, I used it too soon. I was supposed to use it. Jesus, that's a cheat code. Like that.
All of a sudden.
And feeling it too.
Did you? It was very different. I didn't know how I was gonna hit it out the air, but my ult kind of took care of half the battle. I feel like I might just be overpowered right now. Or overgeared. Check out the manga's lit. Nice. 314, 3874.
An ancient weapon.
Curious.
Is that
an animus? That one looks smooth too.
I think we're close to something.
That bad Namakama. I low key might not even be able to beat that.
Got one for ya.
Look out! I wouldn't say good exactly.
Boy. Good news is vulnerable.
Yeah.
For my magic.
This'll do it.
I'm not gonna compare this to Dark Souls. Or anything like that, but the big creatures or like the mutants, the mini bosses, they have all been different. They have all been fun to fight. And this game did a really good job with the monster varieties, like besides from the little people. Do we get to the stay still? I can hit you in my ult.
You might want to run.
Wow. What are we?
How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago.
I'm sick.
We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now.
Feeling kind of tingly. Could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off what? How do you even research shit like this?
By putting your life at very great risk indeed.